Eusebio. Good deep cross towards the far post. And they pulled it back level. Ruud Gullit. In with a chance. Chance taken. Goal. They're in front.
That's a nice bit of skill, but
played in behind by Eusebio.
Oh, it's a great goal!
Trying to slip it through. Chance from the pass. He's had a go here.
Oh, they've got another one.
And he could get away here. Can he do it?
Great ball.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal. It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match.
Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the...
He scored from the spot. Welcome to you all. My name's Martin Tyler. His name is Alan Smith. You all know Alan. And today we've got splendid action for you, I'm sure, from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, a huge weekend in the football calendar. Always put a circle around that one in my diary. And I've been looking forward to this for months on end now.
Now we can check on the lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Julian Brandt starts with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. And they're going to go with one striker up front. And here are the 11 who will start the game today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. And it looks good in attack with these two strikers. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on. Alan Smith.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Collett. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Axel Witsel. Brandt.
Clever ball. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Supporting player alongside.
Shots on here. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
That's a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Eusebio goes for goal. And this is a goal.
Whoa, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Axel Witsel. Brandt.
There was a chance for a better through ball there. Well, that would be the keeper's.
Trying to slip it through.
Hey.
Bale! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Da Costa. Perisic. Vieira.
Still passing, not really making inroads.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt. A good try, but a simple save.
Cut out by Vieira.
Comes in with a tackle. Perisic. Chance for the cross.
Alex Telles.
Eusebio.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Axel Witsel. Brandt.
Now Patrick Vieira.
Trying to steer it through.
Bale.
And shoots!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
And here comes the corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Great play from the attacker. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Bale.
Now the shot! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right. Just...
And here's the shot. They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Off we go again, 2-1. Now, this is an interesting attack. That's good support play from his teammates.
Eusebio. Good, strong tackle. Gareth Bale.
Da Costa.
First touch was poor.
Brandt. Axel Witsel.
Axel Witsel.
A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you.
Perisic.
Da Costa.
Well, here is the birthday boy.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
Perisic.
Axel Witsel.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. I think the cross is on. Shots on here.
He's blocked that well.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now, can he take them on?
Shot on!
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. And a corner given by the referee.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Could get his cross in now. Da Costa. Perisic. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Alexandro. Interception here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And the referee blows. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Lost the ball. Sergio Ramos. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Da Costa. Promise.
Opportunity now.
And that'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Could get a goal back here. And he has done. It gives them a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door and now it's open.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Da Costa. Here's Vieira. It's Vieira. Brandt. Fernando Torres.
Going for goal! A chance for the equaliser.
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal, and now he's... He can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
And it's Bale who's in the clear.
He has come to the rescue this time. Quincy Promise. Well, that's good support play from his teammates.
Surely the equaliser.
What a good way to score.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind. They're now level again.